fine. I need section, you guys.
I thought she would. I think that's a word.
Oh!
Oh, these are so nice, Gene.
These are pain.
Damn, the timer just went off of that.
See that jump?
Ooh! Let me see it, let me see.
Why did you buy it?
Follow us on all social medias, it's all down inside the description. Also, go and run up on our last video and our video before that. Go share it, go share it, go share it, go share it. And you guys, look,
roll the 400K.
Get us the 400K, you guys. I feel like we've been at 300K for a long time.
And it's like,
get us the 400K.
We can do that. You know, we're gonna go ahead and go hop on the Zoom calls. And,
we need
the
nation.
Share. You know, and the Zoom call. So like, y'all, when y'all go to Zoom, when y'all go to the store, when y'all go, I'm just talking unrealistic. But at the, but look, you get the point. But look,
we need the nation to get us the 400K, you guys.
400K, and
on that note, you guys,
we're gonna go ahead, let's get right into, no. We're gonna get this video to
5,000 likes. Get this video to 5,000 likes, you guys. Make sure you follow us on all social media. And on that note, you guys,
we're gonna go ahead, let's get right into the video.
Alright, you guys, so we have $100. We have to find an outfit for each other with $100. We're gonna switch it up a little bit.
That is the maximum budget. We both have to find each other an outfit.
I think I'm gonna have me some change left over. You get what I'm saying?
No, because you gonna have change left over. I don't know.
Well, I'm shopping for you, so you don't know. That's what we're doing, you guys. We switching it up. He gonna get some for me. I'm gonna get some for him.
And we're gonna rate to see who has the best outfit. Of course, you know, Ted be with it.
It's gonna be, y'all know. It's gonna be, I be dripping, y'all. Y'all be seeing me on the gram. Matter of fact, follow me on the gram, Minnie.Week with 2 T's. Y'all be seeing me on the gram. I be having the drip. But, you guys, and also, we're gonna give each other 5 minutes.
Five minutes
to find an outfit, you guys. I don't think I can find an outfit in 10 minutes.
Because you don't know drip.
But,
you don't know drip.
But anyways, you guys, we about to go ahead and head out this house and head to Walmart. And we will see you guys when we get there.
All right,
you guys. So we have made it to Walmart. And I'm going to put the timer on once we get like in the clothes section. So that's when I'm put the timer on, you guys. But we have made it here.
Start the timer now, we just run in.
No, I'm not, because that's less time. When we get at the door.
You're right.
When we get at the door.
All right, so when we get to the door, it's gonna start the timer. We have
5 minutes.
Five minutes,
you guys. So I'm gonna carry y'all with me to the door. So y'all can see I'm putting the 5 minutes on. And we just gonna have to get to grabbing. You get what I'm saying, you guys? And we gotta meet each other back at self-checkout when the 5 minutes are up. So, yeah, you guys. So, let's just go ahead and head up here. See what we get.
Let's
see
go.
What we got. Who got the best drip? Edu. Ah. Sorry, you guys. Now, I'm about to start the timer since we in here. But for 5 minutes. It's not focusing, but I'm about to start it. You ready, Ted? About to start it. Right now, it's time. So go. Woo. I gotta find the main section, you guys. Got 4 minutes in.
Okay. Where's Lucky? I wonder if I see her. I'm inside the main section. Lucky, do I see Lucky?
she get a sneak peek of exactly she can.
Meanwhile,
where's the men's section? It's ladies. I don't want to be in no ladies. I ain't got much time.
Forget it. We finna go ahead and start looking for something for the outdoor shit wear. Let me see. What's some outdoor wear? I think outdoor wear this.
Oh! Ooh, I see some drip. I see some drip. Hold on, y'all. I see some drip. Hold on. Ooh, I see some drip. I see some drip, y'all. Ooh. I don't know what I'm gonna get, though. I ain't got time to be just looking and doing it. But I see some drip, y'all.
Looking for outdoor. Let me see. What you, could she fit this? Two, oh, that's the 2T, 2T. No, I need to go up a little bit more. 5T, I think she want 5T. 5T, nah. Outdoor. Ain't got like no 70s, no 80s. 12M, 12. Nah, that's way too small. Nah, I'm gonna do it.
I gotta figure out what I'm gonna get him. Ooh, these pants look good, but I know those too small for him. Tish would be so goddamn big. Ooh, this right here. This is nice, you guys. I think I'm messing with this one. Hold on. Ooh, this is drip. This is nice. I can see him wearing this. Yeah. By his size, you know. I think I'm gonna get this. This drip. I like this. But I have to find some pants for to go with it.
Adult women. No, this is way too big. I don't think anything in it. Okay, we don't need to be open.
Look at these jeans, y'all. This talking about a little something. Ooh, these are nice jeans. Nah, that ain't gonna go. But I like these jeans, though, so let me. Nah, he ain't gonna wear that. He gonna be like, Elka, your drip is whack. I'll just hold them in my hand just in case I find something else. What else I'm gonna look at? Okay, I see these pants over here that Ted might can get. This kind of go to go. The jacket and them pants. They kind of go together. You know what I'm saying? They kind of go together. So I think I'm a girl there. So I got one outfit. Then I got the jeans. I got to find something to go with the jeans. Let's see how much time I got left, y'all. Ooh, I only got 2 minutes left. Two minutes.
Oh, y'all. I found. So what are you getting over here?
He cheated, you guys. Oh,
Okay. So I see somewhere with other hands. I gotta come harder.
Should I get him the small or the extra small? I don't know. I'm just getting both because I don't know which one gonna fit him. And with the pants, I don't know if he was 32, 34. He just got to fit this today. I ain't got time.
I'm gonna go with a nice little boom. Here we go. I'm gonna go with a unicorn type of look. Some pants. Elka wears about a 10 to 12, I'd say. I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I'm guessing. Children's 8? Children's 12? I'm thinking she gonna wear children's 12. No, that's too big. It's way too big. Children's 12 is way, way, way too big. Y'all, I just don't understand. Like, it is very hard. Like, look at this. Who's finna wear this? They don't really have no. Like for Elka over here, kids. Like, I mean, they got a black jacket. I mean, but it's like it's fat as hell. Fat ass jacket, nigga, walking around like aluminum foil. What y'all think of this? Little granny sweater, popping out with the cheetah on the leg. Nothing nice. Here they got outside. Look at that. It's just small. It's just small. Think about it. You know, two old vibes. Give me old vibes. Elka do like onesie. And they got her size. Extra small. Oh, these extra small. Oh, yeah. Let us know. This got to be it. Y'all think Elka look good inside? You know, think about she got her going on, who she is. And she got a little her. I know she frozen, ain't it? Oh, yeah, she froze. One of them froze. But I know one thing. She going to be cold when she stepping in. She going to be cold. Man, I got to get her some shoes. I need to find some shoes. Something to go with it. I ain't got the ones with, like, the little feet on. Feet ain't on these little on these ones. So you got to find some feet.
The timer just went off. Oh, man. I got my drip, though. Damn, the timer just went off, you guys. So I have to head up front, as y'all see. Yeah, you guys. I'll just see y'all later.
Here we go. Right here. Hey, got the shoe. We got the shoe. So you think she gonna like SpongeBob? That's Scooby-Doo? Spider-Man? Or the, I don't know. That's Toy Story or that, but you know, I think we're gonna go with a more like, no, SpongeBob. You can't go wrong with SpongeBob. You can't, comment down below. You know you can't go wrong with SpongeBob. Think about it. She gonna cross design the drip. SpongeBob with the Frozen. Is that a good collab? Y'all let me know. Comment down below. SpongeBob and Frozen collab. Yeah. I'm gonna take Elton around. Make sure you're not around. I watch it. So, yeah, hopefully, go ahead and hit checkout.
All right, you guys. I am almost at checkout. So, since we only had 5 minutes, only was able to get one outfit. Oh, look who I see behind me. I see Lil Ted. That's crazy. So, yeah, you guys. I'm about to scan this. We're gonna see the cost. And yeah, I got my jacket. That jacket was $19. Kind of nice. And I got the pink. So all together, I did good. I was under 50. I spent $37. I was under 50. So I'm about to go ahead and pay with my money. And we about to get out this night.
All right, you guys. So I didn't. I got another onesie just because I wasn't sure on that size. I got an extra small and I got a large 10 to 12 because I do remember I said Anthony needed 10 to 12. So right now my total is there were 15 for this. Right now my total is 31. Now we got to put the shoes. You guys already know she got to get shoes. Got to get the Balenciagas in there. Okay, my final total is 38.89. Not even that because you got to subtract the 15. Get to subtract one of the 15s. All right, so I total really $20, $20 something like that. You know, easy drip. Drip on the slight name. Save them on the budget. You already know. Hey, hopefully I'm gonna get the slide.
All right, you guys, so we both got our secret drip. Oh, there you go.
What you doing?
Oh, no, get back. Don't be trying to see my drip.
My drip.
My drip down there.
Wait, man.
Don't be trying to see my drip.
Hold on, man. Oh.
Ow!
T. T. Y'all already know we won.
I got the drip.
No, 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 you don't have the drip. You're not like me.
All right, we're gonna see when we get home, you guys. We're gonna see y'all once we get to the house.
All right, you guys. So we are back from Walmart with our outfits, and now it's time for us to exchange bags, you guys. We have to exchange bags so we could go get this drip going. So, ready to exchange?
Look, man, y'all go ahead and comment down below based off what y'all saying. What y'all think for the win?
I think I'm gonna win, cause from the look of it, I don't know why you got slippers.
Look, man, stop looking, you gotta wait.
Okay. I'm
gonna close my eyes. Here we go. All right, we're gonna exchange and we're gonna go and let. Who's
gonna. Rock, paper, scissors to see who gets the change first.
No, I'll do it now.
Yep, rock, paper, scissors.
Do it now.
All right, hold on.
Do it before she's just going straight to cheat.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. 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 Ayy! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Ayy!
I'm not doing it. Well, we just won't go.
Come on.
Go, it's your time.
Change.
You change. You lost. You gotta go.
Change.
You lost. Go, that's change. What happens when you take L.
Go change.
You have to do it.
Go change.
Go. Go.
Out.
Go.
Go.
No, it's your go. Stop playing.
Oh, wait.
Go change, bro. Stop playing. Now you piss me off. Go change. Go change into your drill. Well, this video won't get done.
Do too much. Hey, what you doing?
Go change into your drill.
Dusty.
Yeah. Change into your drill, y'all.
Hey, nose big.
You ugly. We'll see y'all when he come out.
One eternity later.
All right, you guys. See that drip? Ooh! Look at that drip, y'all. Look at that drip. Look what I did to it, y'all.
y'all. Look at that drip.
No, my shirt is tight as hell.
What size did I get? I thought I got a small. I got an extra small because the small looked too big.
Oh.
You gotta tie your pants up, bro. You ain't tie the pants up. You ain't tie the pants
what
up.
What the fuck?
Tie them. Pull them up. No, that's the
why
jacket.
Why is it a tie on the front of the shirt? What is this?
That's not a shirt. That's a jacket.
A jacket. Why is there a tie on the front of the jacket?
But tie your pants up, though. Pull the pants up and tie them up. You got to pull them up to your waist. Pull them up to your stomach.
No.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Oh, my God. He fat on knots. I can't. If it, it's all right.
But check out my drip, y'all.
Bro, the jacket is too small, so he most definitely getting a shirt. And I don't have no shoes. She got me no shoes. I'm walking around with socks on.
Well, I was gonna let you put some forces on.
You had to buy me some shoes out of Walmart. I gotta finish my outfit. Where my shoes at? Where are my shoes?
I ain't having no time. I wouldn't even think about shoes, no cap. But this drip though, right there, I get this an 8. No, that drip though, for sure. For sure, this drip.
Oh, no. I give Elko a good.
You like it a little bit. You like it a little. You like it. You like it.
No,
I think he like it, y'all. You said the jacket is so tight.
Yes, the jacket is so tight.
Go
it's
back.
Time for you to go put on yours.
Go
so
back.
You, what you rate yourself?
I rate it an 8. It matched. I color coordinated.
And I rate mine. I rate this a 4. So y'all comment down below.
What y'all rating? What y'all doing with?
But go put on your outfit. Your turn. Your turn. Your turn.
All right, you guys.
Y'all look, now y'all gonna see, I came hard. I already know I came harder than this, so at the already know y'all gonna say, y'all already know I came hard. So, you know, go ahead.
My turn.
Spam team dead in the car.
19! I'm a damn
what? What?
Wow.
What?
Now you know I can't
even
fit this, bro.
Oh! It's two sizes. I got another size, too. No, I didn't. I didn't know. I knew your size, but at the same time, when I was looking at it, I couldn't really tell the smallness. Like, I had to. It's two sizes. Do one of them fit?
I'm about to come out. I'm
ready. All right, come on out. Let me see it. Let me see it. It did.
No.
Oh wow.
First of all, why did you buy this? Why did you buy this? You know, dang, this versus the size I am. You might want me to have on some capris or something. You knew I couldn't fit just
check
for
out
sure.
The dress.
But forget that. But this one, it's fit. But
yeah. Rate your outfit a 10.
This is not a
10. You got
the socks.
You got a matching shirt with matching pants. You have a snowman on your leg.
First of all, this one was.
How many people has a snowman on their leg?
First,
you have the whole Frozen princess on your chest. Not only that, you have the greatest cartoon ever made, SpongeBob, on your feet. Where could I have went wrong at?
First of all, why did you even go in the kids section for me? I didn't even do you like that. So why you did me like that?
That's what you can't fit no average woman clothes.
So that means going to the kids section? I'm pretty sure the kids has had something better than this.
You can buy some yarn and knit a shirt.
Clothes. Therefore, your outfit is a 0 because
no,
you got
not.
Sleeping clothes.
No, it's not. You can still wear that out. Oh, I forgot about that. You can still wear that out though.
What?
You can still wear that out.
I like the slippers, no cap. I get a slippers a 10. But this, the fit that you chose for this video, for me, to have on, you supposed to have me dripped out. This ain't drip. This ain't even matching characters. You got Frozen with SpongeBob.
That's a good collab.
Did you just say that's a good collab?
You know how, like they should collab on the song. You know how SpongeBob got the album out on.
Stop it.
Man, I give this a 0 because I don't even know why he went in the kids session, but I ain't even gonna care. I think I'll keep it. I want it.
So it's not a 0. You know, if it's 0, you gotta take it back.
I want to take it back.
Well, alright, you guys, as y'all see, these clothes right here are just.
Go ahead, pop the camera up.
As y'all know, y'all see Elton wants to keep her outfit, so I think that means I won.
No.
My outfit actually wants to be killed.
Nah, come here. Both of us stand up, and we're going to stand side by side. Stand side by side. Who got the best drip? Me or Ted? I won. I actually put thought into it, and I color coordinated. Yeah, your jacket a little bit too small. I'm sorry, but I'm
so cool. All right, you guys. Hey, y'all comment down below. What did y'all like? Look at this. She even got little grips on the bottom of her feet. So, you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, you guys. Not only that, you guys, make sure let's get us a 400K subs.
400K subs, you guys. Get us at a 400K. Let's hit 400K this month, you guys. We have to go hard. The nation, bring it to us. Throw all that support, you guys.
And you know, you guys, y'all go ahead, you know, get a little screenshot, you know, of our outfits. You know, get a little, cause you know, I won this.
You didn't win.
And I want y'all to be able to see this.
Y'all comment down below who won.
No,
this
not even comment down below. On Instagram, y'all tag us in it and
who
y'all
won?
Say who won.
Yeah.
Instagram, take a picture, tag Ted won or Elton won, and we're gonna see.
Yep, that's how we're gonna see.
We're gonna get out of my face. No! Wait, we all the way down.